Again, we'll start with Pure Love Song. Do, 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 do we have a guitar? Oh my. Okay, here we go. Now we will do Le Marseille. Let's try it with a pick now. Smith between the bars. Maybe we need a bath. Thank you. neighborhood house version of Elliott Smith Between the Bars. That was Le Marseille French national anthem before this. Now, apparently my girlfriend read a news article that said everyone who plays Smash Mouth All-Star is a huge swear word, but it's really easy and fun to play, and okay, never mind. Somebody wants to say the world is gonna ruin. Shop is in the shed. She was looking down the door with her finger in her thumb and the shape of an arrow on her forehead. Well, the rules are broken, don't stop time. Bend to the rules and I hear her coming. This makes a settlement for mine. Your brain is not for your anger. So much to do, so much. That's the way I'm never gonna get. Okay, we're gonna play some Soko for Marlin. Kind of even things out. The proper way, fifth fret. Proper way would be to use my fingers, but I worked today and I'm a little bit tired, but not ready for sleep. So we're gonna use the pick. Just for it goes thumb, middle finger, index finger, middle finger, so like this. So, but with the pick it's a lot easier. My teacher says if I use the hand it'll get better, but you know. And then we may as well play that Soko for Marilyn. Beautiful song. May as well play Love Song on the fifth fret. Thank you. I don't know how to do it. Okay. Speaking of which, REM losing my religion. Hey, 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 ho, ho, ho. National anthem. That was REM losing my religion. So this is the Canadian national anthem. Oh, guess we'll do the Star Spangled Banner. What else is there to do? I can't explain by the Who. Tennessee Waltz. Okay, hold on. Let's not get too excited. Thank you. I need to pee, so I'm going to do the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you so much for sitting through that with me. And now, as a final farewell, I will do some throat singing. So remember, you hum, but then you put your tongue to the roof of your mouth, and you slide your tongue backwards. Slide it back and forth all around your mouth. And then if you want to open your mouth, you say the word E. And if you want to get complicated, you say more E. It sounds like more ecstasy, but it is not, because we do not do ecstasy. No, 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 no.